Hi guys, this is Storm with Off Leash Canine Training Charlotte. I'm here with Hobbes today. Hobbes is a 10-month-old St. Bernard puppy. Come here, Hobbes. Hobbes, come on. Hobbes, come here, buddy. Come on. As you guys can see, he's a very large boy. He's coming to our boarding training program basically just due to his size. He drags his mom around on the leash. And every time when he sees another dog, he barks and kind of wants to go toward them, and she has a really, really difficult time controlling him. I've only had him for about an hour, and he's already knocked me down a couple of times, so I definitely understand what she's talking about. He did go through some basic obedience training when she first got him as a puppy, but I don't think really anything stuck. Let's see what else he knows today. Hobbes, good boy! Come on, Hobbes! Hey! Whoa! Whoa! Hobbes, sit! If he does know his commands, he definitely doesn't want to do them. But stay tuned over the next 2 weeks. We'll get him under control, get him healing in and off leash, get his commands where they need to be. Stay tuned.
You're moving so carefully, you're not living dangerously. Living dangerously.
Okay.
Cause we've done this before, so you all come in.
Make yourself in my home, tell me where you've been.
Play a song, something good, come on, dance to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live.
Keep our hands in the air, open up and dance.